my gosh! Whoa! Oh no!
Oh crap!
No. Oh! No! No! No!
What's up, guys? Welcome to another vlog. My name is Tel. This is my little brother.
You might be wondering why I'm wearing these gloves right here. Today, we are gonna be playing with
dry ice.
Dun, dun, dun. Guys, this is so cold. I'm having to wear gloves just so it doesn't freeze to my skin.
Dry ice is one of the most fun science projects. You just go buy it and it's instantly fun.
Guys, this is so cold. It's like burning through, ow. It's like burning through the gloves. Like I had to put it down, it's so cold. Dramatic effect. Hey, touch the screen and see if it's feeling cold. Okay, to explain what we wanna do, I have to give you a little bit of background. At the risk of sounding like an expert on something I'm really not, we discovered online that on Mars, it gets so cold there that actual dry ice forms naturally. So NASA has taken pictures of Mars and they've discovered huge trails that have been formed and it just goes and then just stops. And they had to figure out what that was. They discovered that it was dry ice and that it was actually just moving down the hill, down the sand of Mars on its own. Unless there's like some aliens over there like doing like ice blocking down the hill or something. That's what we're gonna try today. We're gonna try to simulate that same type of movement with real dry ice, just like on Mars, down the sand dunes here in the desert that we live in.
Okay guys, so we are gonna go out to the sand dunes right now.
We just bought like 30 pounds of dry ice so that we can try racing it down a hill, but we don't even know if it's gonna work or not. Comment below and let us know what you guys think is gonna happen. Is it going to zoom down on its own?
Yeah, I don't know, let's go find out.
Yeah, I'm excited, let's go.
Okay guys, we are at the sand dunes. We've got sand all around us. I'm carrying all of the dry ice.
30 pounds of dry ice.
30 pounds. Oh man, this is gonna be a workout for the day.
Here, could you hold my gloves for me? Sorry, I'm getting kind of tired.
We decided to use some teamwork. We're actually moving a lot faster by sharing.
Yeah, sharing is caring. Look at the little tracks he makes. That's so cute.
Keep going, little guy, we feel ya.
We made it to the top of the hill that we were trying to get to.
Holy cow, that was a hike.
You need to see this place. This is incredible.
This is amazing. So we've got this like, I don't know, it's like this, I can't explain how steep that is. That's like 30 degrees or 35 degrees. It's super steep. And there's like a jump at the end.
Oh, that'd be cool if that dry ice got fast enough to just ramp up.
Oh my gosh, that would be so cool.
Do you think it would work?
We're gonna start sliding some dry ice down the hill. Yeah, hiking a sand dune is kind of like, I mean, you literally take one step forward and it's like taking a half step back.
All right, guys. So I'm gonna get out the first block of dry ice. I guess what happens is it evaporates like immediately. So what you're seeing here, this gas is evaporating and then it just creates like this thin layer underneath the sand. And then it just pushes it along like it's hovering. Dry ice, sand hovering on the count of three. One, two, three.
Uh-oh.
Woohoo! Go!
Here, push it to the steeper part.
Okay. Oh, I felt the sand.
Oh, look, you can see what's happening on the side. Look.
The sand is cold.
And the sand's boiling on the side. Look, it's actually.
Oh, it's working. Okay.
It is actually gonna work. It's gotta be a little steeper.
Like the sand behind it is freezing cold. It's awesome. Here we go.
Oh, there it goes.
There it goes.
There it goes.
Go.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Whoa. Look at that. Whoa, it's still going. Oh my gosh. Whoa, it worked. Whoa, look how far it went.
It was like 30 feet right there.
Holy cow. Okay, yeah, that's cool.
First, to see if I even need to push it. Whoa, I didn't even have to push it. It's just going.
Look at that.
It's spinning.
Whoa. Hey, it stopped right by my feet. It just like slides down. Just like that. That's so cool.
Look at this trail it made.
That is so cool.
You can imagine how, like on Mars, if there was like huge chunks of dry ice, that would create like pretty big trenches as it went down the Mars sand. In fact, you guys didn't know this, but we actually decided to build a rocket ship and just go to Mars. So we're actually here on Mars. Turns out there's oxygen, and we're just playing around on Mars today.
Ready?
Yep. Yeah, see?
Oh yeah.
You see that?
Oh yeah.
It like actually froze the water on the sand here. You can just see the crystals. That's so cool.
It's only like 9 o'clock in the morning. It's probably already getting about 90 degrees out here. I'm sweating already. It is so hot. Oh, this is the desert.
Do you think it'll take the same path?
Let's see.
Let's give it a shot.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa.
Spin.
Jeez.
Oh
my gosh, yeah. We went farther that time.
Woo!
Wow.
That was awesome. I'm gonna try an experiment. I'm gonna see if it'll actually carry the rock. Just as like a simple rock.
Okay.
It doesn't weigh very much. It's just sandstone stuff.
So.
I'm gonna try it and see if it works. Pull the starting block out. 1, 2, 3, go! Oh yeah!
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Go. Oh my gosh! Whoa! And he fell off right at the end. Oh, that's so cool. It'd be so fun as if we could ride you down this slope. That'd be so cool. Box fort, dry ice hovercraft.
If you haven't seen it yet, we built a box fort that actually floated down the river. And so now we're just looking for something to top that. Ready?
Ready.
On your mark, get set, go!
Oh, there it goes.
Lefty's winning!
Oh, wow! Oh, it's still going. Oh, look at that sand just bubbling out. That's so cool. Okay, look how far I've got.
Look, okay, Righty got stuck, so we gotta give him a little push. Here we go. Come on, Righty. Here, I'll take the same path as Lefty. There you go. All right, buddy. Keep going. Go, go, go. Yeah, there you go. Go!
Oh, look at that. Lefty still wins. Should we do the steep slope? Okay, let's do it. So Huck found a fuzzy bug.
The heck are you, little fuzzy bug?
Okay guys, we're gonna do the final sled on this hill right here. That's so steep. You can kind of see over there where it's like angled a little bit, and it goes even steeper just down that way. Okay, so we're gonna slide these down and see what happens, to see if it jumps at the end. There's kind of a cool like slope at the end. I mean, it goes down, and that's about 50-60 feet, like it's super far down, and then it kind of just goes up like a jump. And so I'm wondering if it actually gets enough momentum, if it'll actually like jump, do you think?
Maybe. Okay, my prediction is that it won't make it all the way up, but I think it will actually start moving upward. Are we ready to try it?
I think we're ready to try it.
It's to help you understand that like I'm not just shoving it down sand and letting it slide. I want to show you what actually happens to like normal objects. This would happen with anything other than dry ice. So you set it down and I just kind of push it, and like it's not gonna go anywhere. Like I could even throw it down this slope. I don't want to, but like I could push it down this slope and it's not gonna slide. Like this in comparison, if I set it down, like it stays, but then all I have to do is just nudge it and look.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, look how fast it's going. It's really, oh, look at that.
Oh, man.
Wow.
See, I just
look, it went so fast, you can't even hardly see the track. Like, it didn't even make a trail. It was just like hovering.
It was just kissing the sand all the
way
down. Wow. That was amazing. See, watch this. It's not gonna do the same thing.
Nope, didn't, yep.
Nothing, like, and I nudged it the exact same. In fact, I pushed this one harder.
Okay guys, I'm going down this hill. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Oh, that's fun. Wow, look how steep that is. You guys can kind of now see how steep that is. And it just dips down. That's how high we were up there. You see how Huck is so little, and it just came down all the way here and stopped right there. So look, it actually went halfway up. I was almost right, almost jumped, but there's probably just too much friction.
Look at the cool track. It makes this cool track. It's just really neat. In fact, I can kind of see it still moving a little bit.
It's just kind of inching along.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, it's going to hit you again.
Oh, my gosh.
Whoosh. Wow.
Bunny Hill.
Whee!
Wow.
Like I stepped and it was like uncomfortably cold. Ah!
Really? It's that cold?
Yeah.
Wow. Holy cow, it's so cold.
Guys, this feels so cool. It's like just gliding on the sand. It's just so effortless. Like I don't have to push it at all. It's just sort of gliding back and forth.
It's like this block is just hovering. Oh, this is, I could just do this all day. It's cool looking.
Oh no!
Oh crap!
No.
Oh no! No! Oh man! We've only been out here about an hour, and it's already like 100 degrees. Oh, we gotta head back soon. We actually didn't bring water.
This water, the condensation around the air is freezing on the outside of this and kind of creating these little cool ice crystals.
Oh no!
Okay guys, this was so much fun.
Oh my gosh, I didn't believe it would go that fast. It was really cool.
Yeah, that was super fast. If you have any ideas as to what we can do more with dry ice, we still got a ton of it. Again, thank you so much for watching. This is the channel we want to inspire you guys to get out and make your own safe, fun adventures.
That's right. Also, comment below, let us know what you think we should do next, and subscribe to Team Stew for future awesome adventure videos. See you guys in the next video.